Hey, Bree, come on. You enjoying walkies, Avery? It's so nice and cool today. I think it's like mid-60s. It's pretty much perfect for throwing on a sweatshirt and going out for a walk. It's gray, but for some reason, I don't mind it today. What you doing on that side? Come over here on this side. Come here. On the side. There we go. Barely any change in the leaves yet, except for the dogwood. It's just been too dry. Some of the trees are just kind of turning a little bit brown and losing their leaves. But it's a really lovely fall day. Right, Avery? Oh, step out of your leash thing. Move. There we go. You can see there's not too much. Well, there is a bunch in the garden, but it's pretty bedraggled. The deer have actually been eating the pepper plants and some of the tomato plants, but that's fine. I do have some herbs and some dough. And some parsley. Probably I do have. I can tell that the moles have been around here. And there's a little bit of greens out here, but and there's still some figs on the fig tree, but I'm not sure they're gonna get ripe. But that's okay. I do need to get some more of the wood chips out here. I thought I was gonna do it today, but I don't know that I will. There's Skelly out front. So yes, finally. It feels a little bit more like autumn. Just a tiny bit of rain, just enough to kind of get things wet a little bit. You really need a soaking rain, but it is what it is.